Hey, what's up everyone? Frank Valkyrie here. Before you see this video, this is a re-upload because before, just when I did the upload of this Magneto Vuela Vuela, for some reason this video got flagged and got removed. And I don't understand why it got removed. I tried to go through the first part of the video where I do usually my little sort of comedic sketch. So I don't know if it was something that I've said, even though I cannot see anything particularly wrong, or I'm not cursing doing anything. So I'm just trying to re-upload the video, and I just took out some parts which I thought perhaps could be misunderstood, even though I wasn't saying anything wrong. I was just making just comments about, you know, stuff like I do often, and just improvising a little bit of comedy. So I find it really strange that this type of improvisation without cursing or anything can be misunderstood. Anyway, I cut that off. Here we go, the video. Enjoy. Let's see if YouTube goes nuts again on my video. Ciao. Together right now. Let's go. First of all, who said that the Backstreet Boys or BTS didn't exist before the E17 and Take That? Huh? Five of them squatting. You think I haven't noticed that? Here we go, let's continue. Commercial. You better be a good commercial, because if you're Netflix commercial, here we go, better. Man, I love the dancing. Oh my god. Oh, this is so much fun. First of all, I have to understand, where is the band here? Because here they're like one, two, three, four, what is it? Three musicians, four musicians. And then there are like five of them, like two with microphone singing and three dancing. Am I correct? I cannot see the stands, if there are three stands. But let's continue. La triste, no. Oh man, I really like what he does actually. Like, I really have actually a hard time doing it. But he does almost a little bit of yodeling, it comes down. That's super awesome. I want to hear that again. Let me see. Okay, let's take the obvious out of the picture. First of all, they lip sync. Obviously, this is a TV show back in the 80s where this was absolutely normality. And people, you know, at the time, they didn't care. Probably you couldn't even see it because your freaking TV was this big. Was like 7 feet away from the kitchen. And it was like the same resolution as, I don't know, looking in a pond. Looking at a reflection in a pond when there is wind blowing is actually better than watching those type of TVs. That's how we grew up. Think about that for a second. And therefore, that's why probably people didn't realize of the lip sync. Second of all, I really like the melody before going into the chorus. When it gets into the chorus, seems a little bit more like predictable. But I have to say, I'm really enjoying this old pop synth commercial stuff, you know, like it's like if this thing was coming out today, would be for sure an interesting Hindi, let's say, small hit or something like that. But the dancing is killing me, man. I just love it. Look at that. I love this part.
y la tristeza enfrenta el corazón. Se anda buscando un nuevo lugar donde el cielo se une con el mar.
I actually also love the jacket of the guy that has the Japanese and American flags on. I'm just trying to understand, because there is this type, first of all, whoever thought that this choreography was a good idea, I want to see you now, whatever you are. Hopefully you're still around. Kidding aside, it's actually fun to see this, you know, you really have a sense also, they were really trying this stuff already for long to refine different ways of creating entertainment. Here, perhaps we have a sort of like attempt at a boy band. You have five of them. There's only one singing. The other four, they're just there, like, even though they have a microphone stand in front of them and they're lip syncing, none of them is, they're just moving. They're just dancing, which is also strange for the band in the back, you know? So I'm really trying to understand also what's the deal here with the band. Man, I really like this combination of synth and stuff. We also like the song I released yesterday, Some Mark. We also experimenting. We consider ourselves more folk singers, folk band, sorry. But we're experimenting more and more with also more alternative stuff, and also this new wave of synth and electronic, which we're trying to combine in our own way. So when I listen to this and I listen to the effect of the synth, they're pretty pleasing, I have to say. Oh man, the dancing, it's crazy! I love the dancing! And before you start to go in the comment section and misunderstand my joyful appraisal of their dancing for mockery, please! Gonna get a fade out on the same chorus, and there's, you think I didn't notice, there's a dude with the jacket, that like 50s rock jacket, like without shirtless underneath. What's going on in this video, huh? What's going on in this video? They're leaving. Magneto. All right, we discovered the what is it? This is live Magneto Mercurio. Come on, there is a Magneto and there is a Mercurio. Now I've got to check that out. Anyway, first time Magneto. That was actually very entertaining and fun. Leave a comment below letting me know about the band and what's going on here and who was the band actually. And if you want to see more, we'll do exactly that. Go show some love to my music as well. And I'll see you later. Ciao. Wow. Scaramucci.